Welcome back to Crystal Clear on the Roundtable. I'm Ostrich Vox, and you know how last time I talked about Era 3? How the return of Pink Diamond could see Homeworld enter a brand new phase? Well, that gave me the opportunity to create something I've been wanting to do for a very long time. A supercut of all the major events in Steven Universe, from the very beginning, all the way up until Steven's arrival in Homeworld. The episodes, the games, the comics, all of it. So sit back and grab some popcorn. And special thanks for the Steven Universe Wiki for a pretty great template. Although I did make my own adjustments, added what I believe to be some noteworthy things, and I hope you all enjoy it. Let's dive in.
It was Era 1. The diamonds unique in their flawlessness sought to expand their perfection across the galaxy.
I was given to Pink Diamond just a few thousand years before she was given the Earth. I was supposed to make her happy. I just never could.
Show me the status of the Prime Kindergarten.
Yes, my diamond. She decided to make a stand as someone they couldn't ignore. you wanted.
And now all you want to do is be rid of it. This rose quartz can't hurt you. This will change everything.
Diamonds were furious. The diamonds launched a direct attack against Earth, and in their fury, they used their powers to end the fighting once and for all.
We thought we'd won. There was a bright light, and everyone was... Why did I do it?
Because you're going to be something extraordinary. You're going to be a human being.
Hey guys, you won't believe this!
The light creatures are loose in the world! We must work together to track them down and return them to the Prism!
Four heroes, teaming up for a magic adventure. This is like the greatest RPG ever!
Thank you.
mom? What was she trying to do?
She's not coming back.
Thank you. can't wait to tear you gems apart!
The Earth. Did you miss me?
Welcome home, Pink.
Ah, thanks for watching. Now, of course, as the show goes on, we will learn more about the past, and potentially there could be some things I missed or got wrong. Things that we won't know until the show wraps up. So, while an updated version of this is inevitable, you guys may not see it for a while. Especially since new episodes of the show are pretty sparse. But if you did enjoy this, please be sure to like, share, and if you're new here, subscribe. Hit that bell for notifications to stay in the loop with all things Steven. And if you want to help us make some more awesome things like this, support us on Patreon. Thank you for watching, and I hope you have an awesome day. Ostrich Vox, out.